This match is going to start in 3, 2, 1, go!
Let's kick off the autonomous period with 1360, 6864, and 6859, all moving from the tarmac, along with 86.5. All right, kicking off the tele-op period, we have 6864 with a cargo. Looks like they're about to shoot, and oh, they missed. We have 1360 grabbing a cargo. Let's see if they can get it in. We just saw 6135 shoot two cargos into the upper hub. Over on the Blue Alliance, we have team 865 shooting two cargos into the upper hub. Looks like team 2706 is back up and running. Let's see if they can shoot some cargos. It looks like they're playing some defense. We got team 6135 with two cargos, and they shoot it into the upper hub. Only one makes it in. We got team 2706 playing some pretty heavy defense. Looks like the Red Alliance has seven cargo pieces in the upper hub and two in the lower hub, but the Blue Alliance with three cargo pieces in the upper hub and two in the lower hub. With just 54 seconds left, let's see if these teams can score some more cargo. 2706 just got one cargo into the lower hub, and there we saw three cargos go into the upper hub from the Red Alliance. And another one. With just 30 seconds left, 6859 shooting a cargo from across the field, and it lands in the lower hub. We got team 6864 trying to attempt the mid rung. Let's see if they can hang on the rung. On the Blue Alliance, we have team 8865 hanging on the rung. They're going for the high rung. Let's see if they can make it, and this wraps up the match. The unofficial score right now is 45 points for the Red Alliance and 25 for the Blue Alliance. Let's take a moment to see what the official score is. All right, looks like we have our score from match number 21, and the Red Alliance takes the win with 45 points for the Red Alliance and 33 for the Blue Alliance. Red Alliance is ranking up two ranking points with some of their team members going up in the ranks, and on the Blue Alliance, we have some team members going down, but that's all right. Let's see if they can make it.